All right, if you've got a baby on board, you don't want to miss our series in September for new and expectant parents.
Throughout the whole month, we'll be helping you get ready for the exciting new addition in your life. Today, lifestyle expert JJ Karras is here with the latest, greatest baby items.
And we're talking some big ticket items worth spending the money on and some things that are just as good that won't break the bank. JJ,
yes,
you promise?
I promise. Well, the latest and greatest, you know, that's a different category. But I'm so glad to be here because it was so exciting to learn about babies again. I had my last baby five years ago, and this is totally new.
So now you're thinking, wow, shoot, yeah, why didn't they have that?
I should have another one. It'd be so much easier. Right, baby. But remember, nothing replaces love. However, this stuff is pretty close.
Okay? Yeah.
This is a company, Baby Frida. This is the snot sucker. What's so cool? Do you remember
it's called what?
It's called the snot sucker.
Okay.
Remember, we used to come on with that long Bluetooth. The ball.
And it doesn't really work.
And you couldn't see, so you simply put this up to baby, put this in, and you suck. It does not come up this tube. There is a filter, okay? It does not come to mom. And there's a filter, so you can see what's coming out of baby. And I love it because
you don't
have to use any medication.
That's awesome.
That's
because the bulb is really hard to make work.
It is. Same with from Baby Frida, the... This is called the Windy, and it's for gas. It's for baby's gas. So instead of giving baby medication for gas, you simply put in baby's bottom, and baby releases gas. So no medication. That's what I love about Baby Frida. This is the butt washer. If you want to wash baby's bottom, just give it a spray without using any harsh chemicals.
And without touching.
Right.
Just in case. I mean, it's your baby, but you know what?
Just in case.
Or if there's a babysitter or someone like that. Okay, maybe someone like that.
That's very good.
Speaking of baby bottoms, this is Dr. O's diaper balm. I love this because this pediatrician lives in Memphis, is from Memphis, and is a pediatrician in Memphis. He invented this. Okay,
okay. Nice.
It's lanolin based, which is what you want because it lasts twice as long. It's $8.99, but it lasts twice as long. It's available in four Memphis locations. Dr. O's diaper balm.
Nice,
it's fantastic.
Like that a lot.
For the dad, I was so glad when I was looking for a diaper bag. Moms, I mean, that's like picking out a mom's purse. It's endless. So for the dad, this is a company called Diaper Dude. And what I love about it, there's a good-looking messenger bag. How about some camo if dad wants to pretend he's going hunting or something? But if you open it, here is the Diaper Dude checklist. So everything dad should need. Dad, you're set. Dad is now set.
And this is because we don't trust dad to remember.
Every dad should have a carrier for baby because dads are very involved nowadays.
Your husband used to walk around with a baby blue or
pink. Where's
right?
the bottle? Yeah. Where's I mean?
Yeah,
oh, help, help!
Yeah, this is much better
for mom. This is a great carrier. It's called the Ergo Baby Carrier.
Okay.
I love this because you can breastfeed your baby in this carrier. It's very easy to snap on.
Okay.
You can wear baby in front, on the back, or on the side, and you can sit, and it's baby's natural sitting position.
Okay.
Baby's weight is positioned evenly between mom's hips and mom's shoulder, so it's very comfortable. If you want to have long walks.
So then you just go right to the baby. Well,
yes,
maybe.
7 to 45 pounds. So it holds a child up to 45 pounds, which is great so that you don't have to buy two carriers.
Okay.
This is the deal. Right now, folks.
Okay.
This is the Britex Affinity Stroller. What is so wonderful is if you buy this right now, this Britex Baby Be Safe Baby Car Seat is free. That's a $200 value.
Wow.
If you buy it between September 20th and 28th at Babies R Us or participating retailers, you get this for free. The Affinity, you pick your frame, white, black, or silver, and then you customize the seat, which comes in six different car seats. This is the sleekest, modern, so easy to use.
Love the wheels.
Reclines, four different positions. Very, very
And something
easy
very
for mom.
Cool about this, if your baby's sleeping, this snaps into that, right? So
right.
you don't have to get the
it's
baby out of the
car. It's a travel system. They go together, so
Honey,
this snaps.
Where were you 25 years ago?
I know, but I do think to spend your money for, this is your baby's car.
Mm-hmm.
If you're going to get, I think for a car seat or a stroller, because it's easier on you, if you've got a clunky one or where the wheels don't work, it's frustrating for mom.
It is, and plus you can sell that puppy when the baby's older.
Oh, yes, you can.
Sell that on
yes,
eBay,
you can.
Get your money back.
We got about a minute left.
Four,
what is this
four
cool
moms,
contraption right
four
here?
Four moms, the Mamaroo. This bounces and sways as you do. This is a wonderful example of how technology is now integrated into baby products. So I'm going to have it on the tree swing. And it does all different kind of movements. It doesn't,
oh,
I mean, because mom doesn't go back and forth or from side
right,
to side.
Right.
If mom's stopping and running, and there's four different settings at four different speeds,
and
that is the
Mamaroo. And it plays music at the same time?
Oh, it plays music. You can hook up your iPad. You can play any music you want.
You can play Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah, you can play the latest and greatest, whatever maybe mom wants to hear that baby's in tune for.
They need to make this for adults. Look how cool this is.
And they can sway in that nap time. Maybe we should get one here.
Cool. Somebody might not know why different colors, but that's very cool.
Right. Instead of buying two mobiles, black and white is for babies 0 to 3, and then you flip it over, and it's colored for babies older than 3 months because they like to stay at that. Mm-hmm. For the working mom, Inchbug is a wonderful company. These little labels, what I love is that they go from the baby bottle, sippy cup, all the way to a sports drink. They're microwave safe, dishwasher safe, and they're very sturdy so baby doesn't slip. And then the Medela breast pump is what I love for working mothers. It's portable. Mom can do it in the office. Mom can do it in the car. It pumps milk twice as fast.
Wow.
Yes.
All right, I know my favorite. This baby right here.
Just get you in there.
One of these days, JJ.
All right. We will link to JJ's website so you can get all the information. She is the best at coming up with great ideas that don't break the bank.
Thank you.